think of him a lot when I've been wasting all my time chasing the light.
I am back, aren't I?
The same as I was. I've been collecting dust, and I've been waiting still. Craving more than just the same as I was. I've been collecting dust, and I've been waiting still. Craving more than just the same as how it was. I've been collecting dust, been waiting still, craving more than just the same as how it was. Been waiting still, craving.
Yo, Stefan, am I back?
Attracted to the buzz.
Good.
Pretty good run so far.
Chasing you, I'm falling through the rabbit hole.
That was like an almost perfect run up to that point. I'm so pissed off. Like, her was fucking beautiful. And that was shit. 6 seconds of time lost to that death. Cool.
Coming.
More like 7, actually. I hate this. Start of that curtain was just incredible. Now it's garbage.
I feel thinner at the waistline. I'm getting old in the face every day, building a new line. You're thinner on the wall, right? I'm just busy all of the time. I'm just a little more tired every day. I don't even know why.
Incredible. Yeah, of course.
Told me I'd make, and now it's different every day. They make me, they break me. I'm just so far, I feel so far away. I'm just so far, I feel so far away. I'm just so far, I feel so far away. I'm just so far, I feel so far away. You call my name, and it pulls me away. You call my name, and it pulls me away. You call my name, and it pulls me away. You call my name. I'm just so far, I feel so far away. I'm just so far, so far away. Ask me, how do you feel? when you're away and you ask me, how do you pass the days?
What the fuck? Someone clipped that. TY Mob, you the real MVP. Bad Battalia, but not as bad as my PB's Battalia. This run is bad, but not as bad as Zem's run.
Just a minute. matter of time till we break from the strain.
No. Wow.
This
run's fucking dead, by the way. Yeah, this run's dead. Incredible. Oh. That was a really good ship fight. Shame the rest of the Poke was so bad. Cool. It's the worst in the summer. Those happy songs on the radio. And no! Okay, good. Fucking hell, that was close. That was borderline perfect. Shame.
What is this? Is this a go?
Borderline perfect and sub 30 subs. Pretty good. I'm gonna have to go for a fast game like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go for a fast game like.
I fall asleep with the TV off. House burned down, so it's gone with me inside.
Wow, that happened. Wait, what am I doing? Come on. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
What?
Let's fucking go.
What is this? Is this a gold?
Hands this way. Incoming Steve Warp. I don't think so.
I knew you'd been telling all your friends that you're done with me, like you always knew things wouldn't work out. And I've been hearing things from people that I don't want to talk to, like it matters who you're sleeping with now.
Please turn around before I get that. Yeah, nice. Fuck's sake.
About your roommate asleep down the hall.
I waited and still got hit.
Break all the boxes.
I thought about your room and sleep down the hall.
It's not very good, but it'll do.
Smoke still on your breath, undressed. Pity you walked to the wall.
Yeah, it is good, Bolts. I really don't have to get any more until Velden now. I'm worried about quality. I'm always worried about quality. TBH. Oh no. Get up there. I don't know why, because I'm doing... No. About 5 seconds. It's not a huge deal. It's not a big deal. Oh no. I don't think this is gonna work. That's GG. I'm pretty sure that's GG. Yeah, it can vortex. But Velden 2 has like one of the hardest tricks in the game for me, so I really wouldn't hold out.
ultra personal.
Oh. If I pull this off, it's probably a world record. Okay, probably. And I wanna know. Whoops. Whoops, fucking hell. Dude, why am I nervous? This run sucks. It's literally so dumb to be nervous. Don't ask Vortex, because I don't fucking know. Yeah, it's 31, unless Drek leaves the arena. Whoops, that's the wrong weapon. I would love to have had bombs there. He just had to dick me, didn't he?
Inside a sinking feeling, out of touch with the control. It's all intrapersonal.
Yes! Finally!
Bad run.
God! After all this time! It's finally been beaten!
My PB sound likes it though.
Jesus Christ!
Right here, it's this one. My insane pace. I really held it together towards the end there though. Coming out of Pokey, I had 30 seconds to lose before it was done. Before it was all over, and then I got 3 golds. 31:47. Yeah, the time saves are ridiculously big. I mean, I'm happy I PB'd, but it's just a bad run. Yeah, it was a very, very good Oxon 2. The Gemlink was okay, it could have been a lot better. The Veldon 2, I'm surprised the Veldon 2 golded. Yeah, exactly, Vortex. I mean, long-term goal for this category is sub 30, but it's going to take a bit. I'd be surprised if it happened this year, but I'm probably not going to leave the category until I've done that, or at least a low 30. But if I get a low 30, then I'm going to want sub 30, because, you know, sub 30. It's possible. I mean, looking at my subs, it's possible, and my subs are not optimized. So yeah. 31:47. New world record. Yay! I'm so tired. Okay. Oh my god, this was the run that had the Vitalia thing. That's so dumb.
Well, I broke through the wall I was talking about, which is nice. I can probably get another PB soon now. I'd be happy to get a run that's that, but just way better.
Alright, I'm gonna host Diane, but thank you for watching, everyone. Rewatch and analyze, not right now. I might do it tomorrow. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a nice night.